Well, the Newport News Fire Department is promoting its first female battalion chief. Sonya Armstrong began her career in Newport News in 1996 as a firefighter recruit. She rose through the ranks as a battalion chief's aide, where she helped leadership handle incidents across the peninsula. Armstrong serves as the health and safety officer for the department. On behalf of Wavy TV 10, congratulations.